training program today. Owner complaints aren't too bad. He chews on the leash a little bit, as you can see. He just started digging in their yard. He's had like one or two incidents with other dogs, but is otherwise pretty good with dogs. So we'll see what Fenrir knows today. Fenrir, go. 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 Distraction proof, check back in 2 weeks.